Okay, so here's a short little video on a way that I work on my engine. I mocked up this little engine holder here out of some square stock, just putting a metal pipe through, fitting it into the engine, and then a little bit of sticky gum to hold the engine in place. And this is what I've been using to do my detailing and everything on an engine. Works pretty good for me. So there's a little helpful tip.